When reaching for the future, we sometimes fall into the past as we gaze upon events that cannot be changed. Our hearts grow bitter with regret. And you, my dear Sarah, will you encounter your past here? How will you choose to deal with that pain?
Sure?
Yeah, check it out. You can see the ground above us.
Oh, wow. So this is how Cocoon looks from the inside.
That's right, I forgot. This is your first time here.
Yep.
Located. Engage at will. Suspect confirmed. Targeting Atlas.
Shutting down this site pretty soon. It's all because of Atlas. It's too unsafe with him around. But there's still so much I want to explore. Here's hoping Atlas stops moving. Then we could get to the bottom of this whole paradox business. It's not easy, though, with all these things they keep throwing at me. I'm still a trainee. I mean, I've got my exam to prepare for. That fluffy little bat of yours is so cute! Is that some kind of new fad pet? I don't suppose you've learned anything about Atlas. If you notice anything suspicious, let us know. I don't suppose you've... If you notice anything suspicious, I don't suppose you've...
We here at the Academy have a great responsibility. With the Falci gone, we need to develop our technology in order to maintain Cocoon. That's why the Academy has been vested with so much authority for the purpose of research, and we take that responsibility seriously. I can tell you this, the Academy respects ability and potential. If you have what it takes, they'll appoint you leader, regardless of your age. We here at the Academy have a great... With the Falci...
I appreciate your help. I apologize for my colleague. He's not a friendly one. Currently, a phenomenon called the Paradox has taken effect. Monsters are appearing around those glowing objects. Careful if you're heading deep within the ruins. Why did the Academy set up camp here? To investigate, to do research, to develop technology based on Atlas. They were as surprised as anyone when that hand started moving. The Academy has been focusing their investigation on these ruins in hopes of uncovering lost technology. Since the suspension of the Falci 5 years ago, life has been inconvenient. The Academy is a new organization, but in a very short amount of time, they've become the main hope for the world's restoration. Their idea is to build an autonomous society based on modern technology. I appreciate your help. Your ID checks out. Be careful in there. We thought we were dealing with your average ruined city until they dug up that gigantic hand. Now they're saying that Cocoon might have had some technologically advanced culture way back in the past. According to the academics, there are two types of ruins. The normal ruins of old Cocoon cities and the vestiges brought up from pulp. These ruins are the normal type. Just a place where people used to live hundreds of years ago. Watch out for creatures deeper in the ruins. There's no guarantee security forces will reach you in time. We thought we were dealing with your app, and now there's...
5 years ago, the Sanctum ordered the purge and drove people out of their homes. A lot of them escaped and fled. They hid in these ruins, hoping to survive. It breaks my heart to think of the blood shed by civilians here 5 years ago. I'm constantly on edge because I don't know where those terrors will appear next. If only we could predict where the monsters are going to emerge. It breaks my heart to think of the...
Go, Mog!
Whoa! I never noticed.
Impressive.
That wasn't there before. So that's where...
I'm researching Atlas's power source. With all the foul sea dormant.
No one knows when Atlas is going to begin moving.
What a unique little pet. Well behaved, too. Is he a monster of some sort?
Not exactly. He's more like a good luck charm.
Is that right? You're such a cute little boy.
Goofo.
Oh, I'd love to own a pet, too. But since the Academy is a serious research facility, I'd be better off without one. These days, the only animals I come into contact with are the monsters in the lab. Actually, they are pretty cute. But they're not very snuggly. What a unique...
Not exactly.
Is that...
Goofo!
The soldiers!
Oh, I'd love to own a... But since the Academy... These days... Actually... What a unique little pet. Well behaved, too. Is he a monster of some sort?
We call him Piggy Kitty.
Piggy Kitty? What a perfect name!
Coco.
There are similar glowing objects deep within the ruins. It's packed with monsters back there, though. Monsters appear suddenly near the glowing objects. Although, this one seems pretty quiet right now. The glowing objects appeared at around the same time as the paradox.
We asked you.
The scientists are studying this phenomenon causing all the weird stuff to appear. They're calling it the paradox. But these monsters appear suddenly.
We need to develop our technology in order to maintain Cocoon. That's why the Academy has been vested with so much authority.
We scientists don't even know how to wield a weapon. I focus on theories pertaining to time and space.
This is my first time on site, but I can't. I'm scared. I'm so scared. The soldiers scare me.
All clear here. All clear over there.
The gear we're using is old.
But with Cocoon, it's going to stay.
Something's there.
Go, Mog! Come on, Mog.
Kaboom!
Feels like.
An unexplainable phenomenon. A contradiction.
So the paradox is a distortion in time and space.
Chocobocalina! Welcome, get your traveling products here at Chocolina's Emporium. The beauty's all mine, but the products can be yours, but only if you show me the money. This might be a once-in-a-lifetime choco-mazing opportunity, so don't miss out.
Hi there. I'm a little overwhelmed and slightly confused, to be honest. So you run a shop?
Fantabulous day!
Who's the joker that said it's gonna be sunny today?
Why did you offer to stop the giant?
Because we can't let Atlas shut this place down. We need to search the ruins. There might be other gates we can use.
Here!
a crystal.
Servant of time, daughter of chaos, unto the world unseen, the untamed you guide.
What do you know? It talks.
Wait, what do you mean?
Yeah.
Guide the untamed?
Your power over monsters, Koopa.
Over monsters?
Now that you mention it, Lightning had monsters fighting with her in battle.
You can do the same, Koopa.
Okay. This power, can you show me how it works? I want to learn how to protect myself. Might as well start now.
Koopa?
Getting overlap from another reality. Atlas has disappeared into another world or another time, I guess.
We're sifting through the ruins to see what hidden technologies we can dig up. Since the Foul Sea lost their power, human science is all we have left to rely on.
Like you lost.
Another gate, huh? Figures.
And we need an artifact to open it, right?
Right. The key is something that doesn't belong in this time.
Lots of unfamiliar monsters. Scholars believe the paradox is a natural phenomenon, but I think it was created by man. That glowing thing has to be a weapon sent here by someone. The sanctum was dissolved 5 years ago, but I hear rumors that members of the former government are trying to regain power. The provisional government is doing a great job maintaining order, but certain elements are trying to interfere with the restoration. In the disaster 5 years ago, nearly every survivor lost someone close to them. I don't understand how people can disrespect their memories by fighting among themselves. Scholars believe the parrot that glowing. Sorry, I can't deal with you right now. I'm in the middle of a crisis here. One of my men lost an experimental drug that our unit was testing. It's a reaction-enhancing substance, the kind of thing that civilians shouldn't be playing around with. The substance was stolen. There's no telling where it will end up. We have to retrieve it immediately. You'll help us search for the capsules? We could certainly use an extra hand or two. We're missing two capsules. They look just like ordinary medicine. If you find them, bring them directly to me.
Under your nose! Come on!
Come on, Mom.
we still deal with threats the same way. The government didn't learn anything from the Purge.
Thank you.
star if they didn't make it to the black market. When we misplaced the substance and set back our testing schedule. Now it looks like we have a chance to get back in the field. Thanks to you, we've avoided a lot of backlash. This isn't much, but please take it.
Have you seen that big old giant? Where'd he come from? Someone sure wasted their time and hard-earned money making something that... I don't like seeing material. I can open up my shop! You know I'm counting.
Appear along with Atlas? If Atlas is a weapon built by humans, they must have designed a way to stop it.
And that machine showing up is no coincidence.
Right.
Two choices. We try that new device and hope it controls Atlas. Or do it the old-fashioned way and fight him head-on. No regrets, no looking back.
Hey, Mog, what do you think about all this?
I like Sarah more than I like Noel. Kupo!
Ouch. You know I have feelings, right?
We'll be right back.
found the capsule in the ruins. They say the thief was seen in the tunnels further in. Did you spot anything yet? Paradox. The report says you handled that thief in the ruins.
are we?
A time labyrinth, Koopa.
I think we're inside the paradox.
Oh, no.
We have to figure out the labyrinth and its puzzles before we can get out, Koopa.
See what it does, yeah?
Let's. Hope this actually lets us control Atlas.
All we can do is pray.
Please work. Something.
And not looking too happy.
Yeah! How did we get here?
No! Look out!
Move!
I think I found his weak spot. Ready?
Do it!
Wait for it.
Now!
What?
Paradox is dissipating.
Yeah!
something up?
So you want to destroy everything?
Oblivion is the fate of all things.